We were made to work for it today. Despite being a gorgeous winter day, conditions were tricky, sluggish, slushy, and windy, all for a fantastic reward. Our mid-morning start was from Lockhart's Cove, a less frequently visited part of the lake, but had a significant band of white ice before the last thaw. Several days later, now buried in 6 centimeters of fluffy snow, we were quite certain it still existed. Skating became our travel means and cut through the soft snow over mostly smooth black ice, but each slushed out seam bogged down our skates and made us work and concentrate. On reaching the main lake, we traversed away from the shore. Before long, we reached the black zone scouted on Sentinel 3 the day before.
I mean, if we stay along the edge, it's going to be definitely the strongest.
Now, 7 centimeter pure, hard, black ice, spotted with frost roses.
Yeah, go for it.
These central islands of magic made it all worthwhile. Ice hunting rewarded. We traced the perimeter of each area between black and gray and white, only needing to navigate a couple rough connections, one leading to an unsupporting snow, insulated, unfrozen slush pool, and a full body plunge. After a snack and clothing change, we managed to stay fully on black ice for the rest of the tour, exploring every bit of nice ice on offer. Until the clouds rolled in and strong westerly winds deterred further laps and steered us home. The final snow slush stretch zapped our final bits of energy for the day.